Politicians are put there to give you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you.
Illuminati, you've come to take control. You can take my heartbeat, but you can break my soul. We all shall be free.
Well-educated people capable of critical thinking. They're not interested in that. That doesn't help them.
Illuminati, you'll never
your eyes, wake the fuck up, America. Emit control your lies with fear, just scaring you with terror on your screen, telling you what to believe. But who benefits from panic, hunger, and greed? Yo, that's how they feed upon the masses like a fucking disease. The only answer is to rise up, get up off your fucking knees, tap into your inner being like a 33rd degree. I'm planting mental seeds.